We're going to be making fake snow. All you need is water and something called sodium polyacrylate. Sodium polyacrylate is a super absorbing polymer. That means it can absorb tons of liquid. You can order sodium polyacrylate online, or you can find it inside disposable diapers. Just add water and mix it together with your hands. Wow, look at that! It works through osmosis. Osmosis is the movement of water across a semi-permeable membrane from an area with a high concentration of water to an area of low concentration. In other words, water likes to be evenly distributed. When sodium polyacrylate is put in water, there's more water outside the polymer. Remember, water likes to be evenly distributed, so it is drawn into the center of the molecule through osmosis. The sodium polyacrylate molecules absorb water until there's an equal concentration outside and inside the molecule. And because this is a super absorbing polymer, this will take a lot of water. You can try some experiments with your fake snow. How much water can you add? What happens if you add salt? Let us know what you discover.